Leveraging the PeopleSoft Intelligent Chatbot Assistant from Oracle, or PICASO, PeopleSoft eSupplier Connection now provides a supplier skill to enhance the guest user experience on the Public Supplier Portal. The Supplier Digital Assistant skill provides new and first-time Supplier Portal users with answers to their questions in a simple, conversational interface. The Supplier Digital Assistant can help a visitor to the Public Supplier Portal determine if there are business opportunities, inquiries about upcoming events, how to register for those events, and more. The hosting organization can include additional capabilities for queries on public bidding events and public bid awards if the strategic sourcing module is installed and chooses to expose bidding opportunities open to the general public. The hosting organization determines the capabilities offered with the digital assistant and can tailor PICASO to respond with their specific content. Often, a visitor to an organization's supplier portal lands there from a link on the hosting organization's webpage. In this instance, the company, BST Enterprises, has a link on their website for potential suppliers interested in learning more about them. On the supplier public homepage, the guest visitor sees the tiles they can access. Visitors can click on each tile to discover the information it contains, or they can use PICASO to have a text-based conversation instead. Visitors that decide to ask PICASO for assistance can access the Supplier Digital Assistant by clicking on the PeopleSoft PICASO button in the bottom right corner of the page. The Supplier Digital Assistant realizes that this is a guest visitor with no user ID and password and greets them as a guest and presents a short message. The welcome message gives the user a list of tasks PICASO can help with. The user has the option of clicking one of the buttons to navigate to the information or typing a question in the message line. In this case, our guest wants to know if the organization is interested in buying their products. This potential supplier sells computer equipment and accessories. Using a few keywords, the visitor types a question in the message line. The response from PICASO displays two bidding events that may interest the guest user. Clicking the right arrow, the guest can scroll through the listing, looking for any events they wish to participate in. The results are sorted by the event that ends the earliest. Click the Take Me There button on the listing to open a window with more details about the bidding opportunity. From this page, a guest can download the bid package and see what items the organization is looking for and other details about the request for bids. Let's return to the conversation with PICASO and inquire if veteran business owners get any special consideration. PICASO gives visitors the option to review the diversity policy on the FAQ page by clicking the Take Me There button. The guest can scroll through the text and find the appropriate policy definition. The portal hosting organization may also choose to provide the capability to download a document with more information. Let's go back to the conversation with PICASO. If at any time the user is lost, they can type Help in the message line and get information on the available options. PICASO returns a list of helpful buttons the visitor can choose from to see more information. For instance, if the visitor is interested in upcoming training opportunities, they can click on the Show Current Calendar Events option. A card carousel shows all events open to non-credentialed users. These are users without a valid user ID and password. PICASO allows only credentialed users access to more secure information on the supplier portal, not available to guest users on this homepage. Use the right arrow to scroll through the options. Clicking the Take Me There button on an event opens a window with more information about that event. In this example, the organization is auctioning excess vehicles in inventory, and this auction is open to the public. Once the guest determines that there are opportunities to collaborate with the organization, they can ask what the next steps are. PICASO then returns instructions on those next steps. To go to the registration options page, click the User Registration hyperlink. To understand in detail about the registration options, click the More link. Once the guest understands the options, they can click the Register Now button to begin the registration process. On the registration page, PICASO steps the guest through a series of questions with each section indicated by the train stop at the top of the page. At any time during the registration process, the guest can elect to save the registration and return later to complete it. If the guest elects to stop the registration process and not save it, no record is created. When the guest has finished their interaction with PICASO, they can stop the conversation by typing thanks or thank you, and click on the minimize icon in the upper right corner of the dialog box, and PICASO shuts down. Your homepage then opens, so the guest can continue any other tasks or exploration. The guest user interaction with the PICASO Digital Assistant provides an easy conversational interaction without the user having to click each tile and interpret or understand the PeopleSoft user interface. This allows a familiar text-based interaction with an intelligent assistant that offers continuous access for first-time users to the Supplier Portal content. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.